Babylon. A lot of mud brick and not much else. Why do the Russians want to dig it up?
Remember your Bible? That's where mortals raised the Tower of Babel to invade heaven. Suppose the tower housed some deadly force no one else had ever heard of.
And the Babylonians tore it down for reasons not discussed in the good book. Know that it was Nebuchadnezzar who builded the great engine.
Capture him if possible. Otherwise, Strelyai the dog.
Trust me. Quite an operation the Russians have going here. Makes me jealous. This seems like a monastery, but the religion is unknown, at least to me. King Nub, I presume.
Those ignorant fools know nothing of Babel, but I have studied, and I know that beneath the foundations of the tower, the cause of all the biblical turmoil waits to complete his designs on mankind.
Who? What are you yammering about?
Forget your ivory tower, Jones. Here's our chance to save democracy.